Kia ora, I'm Anna, and we're going to learn how to use tracking tunnels today. Tracking tunnel is a monitoring tool that we can use to see the presence of animals. We can use it to see the presence of rats, mice, hedgehogs, anything that comes through and gets a bit of the lure. They're safe to use. You can use them in your backyard or anywhere. You can buy a tracking tunnel or you can make one yourself. Once you've got your tracking tunnel, where to put it is very important. You want to find a good position that the animal is most likely to go through the tunnel. If you're in your backyard or your home, a sort of fence line is really good. Rats in particular, hedgehogs, stoats, they like going along fence lines rather than an open area. If you're in the bush, something like this, a tree root or a ridge line is also good for them to run along. So now you've got a spot for your tracking tunnel. You want to put it down. You've got your ink card, you lure the middle and place it inside. The animal will go through, have a nibble at the lure and leave footprints on the way out. When you put your tracking tunnel down, you want to secure it down with pegs. Make sure it doesn't wobble as it might scare away the animal. And make sure you clear the entrances so that it's a nice, easy path through. So you can also cover the tunnels with grass or leaves to camouflage them into the environment. This is good for animals such as stoats because they rely on their vision and they're more likely to go in. And now that you've installed your tunnel and you want to know what's inside, you leave it out for a day or more, probably a maximum of a week, and then you can come back and identify the prints. If you leave it out any longer than a week, it might get wet or snails will eat it. We've got examples here of rats, mice, lizards and hedgehogs. As you can see, sometimes there's a lot of prints muddled up and different animals all on one card. If you can try identify one clear print and go off that, there's a lot of resources online you can use, or you can talk to your local predator-free group and they might be able to help you identify the prints. So that's the tracking tunnel. If you want to learn anything more about it in more detail, visit predatorfreenz.org.